How you doing? Like they use a paint to line the base or a home plate box, battery box, I should say. They put paint on the field, no chalk, no more chalk. It looks like they just put. Look like he just. Right over there. That's paint. It looks like.
Stadium when we celebrate him. We also celebrate him chalk. In our community.
So
now, leading up to Jackie Robinson Day, the Dodgers hosted a number of events that celebrated, honored the icon Jackie Robinson. Take a look.
It's been a week of honoring Jackie Robinson Centennial. Leading up to Jackie Robinson Day. The first event happened on Wednesday in Newberry Park, where the Dodgers held a baseball clinic at Mamba Sports Academy for 200 underserved local students.
Today we have partnered with Mamba Sports Academy to teach these kids about Jackie Robinson and what he means to our community and what he means to our world. Together, we decided we wanted to bring in some of the kids that suffered earlier this year through some tragedies in the Thousand Oaks community. And Mamba Sports Academy has this amazing facility taking the kids through exercises. After they do the physical part of the day, they'll watch the Ken Burns documentary and learn more about Jackie's life, his legacy, and how we can promote what he did for our community.
The celebration continued with another event on Saturday for 100 students from the Boss Program, which stands for Business of Success Beyond Sports, gathered at Dodger Stadium to watch a Ken Burns documentary detailing Jackie's life. Afterwards, gathered outside Jackie Robinson's statue to have a candid conversation with manager Dave Roberts.
Holy cow, this is crazy. But when I do drive up to the ballpark, and this is my office, I tell my coaches every day, you fans are piling into the stadium, the anthem has gone off, guys are taking the field, game has a sergeant, and this is the best part of it. All my responsibilities are all taken care of, the preparation is all done. Now we get to play the Major League Baseball game, so it's like,